I would like to be remembered that as a good husband, a good father, and a good writer.